Bonjour guys, welcome to a brand new episode of our FIFA 20 Road to Glory. And for today guys, we do have a special surprise because yesterday we did open our Prime account pack live on Twitch. So you guys are about to check this out. And as well guys, we will open some more packs for the Team of the Week moments. We do have a lot to say about it. So bros, if you enjoy the content today, massive thumbs up. Make sure you guys do subscribe as well to the channel so you won't miss out the upcoming content. And bros, today's video is sponsored by OneFootball. Massive shout out to them. Yep. Make sure you guys download the best free football app right now using the top link in the description, where you guys can check out all the football news around the world, especially in those moments, bros, when there's not a lot of football, but you still want to keep in touch around all the news regarding Champions League, Euros, and all of this. So, bros, exactly. Right now, we're going to claim our draft tokens, no, our rewards from draft that we won. And then after, bros, it's time to show you who we got in the prime icon pack.
Exactly, bro, because we believe for 9 tokens, we're like, for the value of time, we have to go for the prime icon pack. Was it a GG? Was it a rip? And you guys are about to check it out right now, who we just pack. But do it when you feel it.
All right. Come on. Please, 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 please. Please be a good fan, man. Come on. Come on, yeah. Come on, yeah. Ah. Oh. Oh la 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 la. Yeah, that's an improvement to the team.
Bruh.
Psych.
It's the one of the biggest L, if not the biggest L that we didn't expect it with Liam Brothers. Nope. Because if you guys were not aware of, yes, Edwin van der Sar, sorry, but look at that, man. So we have two van der Sar now, and of course the goalkeeper position, this FIFA, doesn't really matter. Nope. So we're gonna keep the prime. And the 89, well, I guess we're gonna submit him into an SBC, keeping in mind that we got that 89 version after Team of the Year. And after Team of the Year, since Team of the Year, we play more than 458 games of FIFA. That's a lot. This version will be gone into an SBC. Now, we're gonna upgrade it with the Prime version.
Or, potentially, if we try out the 91 version of Van der Sar and we don't like him, then the 91 will be submitted into an SBC. Yeah. So it will be basically SBC food. As well, bros, today we do have this brand new Team of the Week moments. My thoughts about it is just lazy from EA Sports. From now on, bros, there's just no point of you playing the weekend league, because if they do this type of content for Team of the Week, I mean, just release nothing, EA Sports, to be honest, because this is just stupid. Some people will say, oh, we're negative about it. So, bros, like, we're on that stage of FIFA, we're in March, like, just release like some promo cards as rewards. Like, come on, EA Sports, do something
in
better.
March, because it's not interesting, brothers, to keep playing with Zach Kolasinac. At the start of the game, why not? You pack this 82 Kolasinac as a red inform after finishing Gold Team Free Champions. You're pretty happy about this. Yeah. In March, brothers, no thank you.
And as well, keep in mind, most of the players, they already have a better version already available on the market, or EA Sports already released them as SBC or flashback. So it's literally pointless. So this is just our thoughts. Let us know as well, but in the comment section down below, what you guys think about the Team of the Week moments. Yeah. For me, it's just dead, and there's just no point of playing FIFA. If we are not in quarantine right now in France, I don't know what I will be doing, bros, but not playing FIFA, that's for sure. So now, guys, as well, concerning the team, we do have this project about upgrading Seedorf with a player. You guys already might have seen it, but we will love to try the brand new Zidane. Obviously, bros, the only one we can afford at this current stage is the base one. It's the 91 Zidane. He's around 1.5, 1.6 million on the market. It's a lot of coins, right? But with the rewards, we were expecting something better. But I don't know if we'll make that much coins from our Team of the Week packs. And as well, the Team of the Week packs that we had, then it doesn't contain any Team of the Week moments.
Because we saved this one from last week's Future Champions one, because that's super finish elite. We wanted to save it to see what will come today at 6 p.m. UK time. But we just saw it on Twitter that this premium Team of the Week pack, it doesn't count for the brand new Team of the Week moments, and it only counts for this previous Team of the Week with Sadio Mane and everything. Nonetheless, that's the team that Liam was talking to you about, bro. Zinedine Zidane up top is all right now on the market, 1.5 million.
Yes.
So we're hoping with the 7 packs that we have right now currently, that we can make some coins. If we can finish with more than 1 million after opening those 7 packs, that would be awesome. Like that, we can have more chances of playing with Zinedine Zidane this weekend league, just to happen. Yeah. But I don't think this weekend league we're going to reach elite. I think this weekend we're going to reach gold one, maybe gold three. I don't even know, brothers, but it's not even worth it to finish elite nowadays.
For sure.
EA Sports could have done so much better, like Liam said. Like, what is the point? You know, especially if a lot of people are staying at home because of the coronavirus. Why not just releasing some special card before team of the season, you know? Because I do actually think that team of the season will get delayed. Therefore, we're going to have more team of the week, more special players into the market. But if there's a lot of special player who aren't usable, like that Kolasinac at this stage of the game,
just stupid.
No, thank you.
It's just stupid.
For me, it's literally pointless to have those type of players. Counting the fact as well that 2 years ago, because that's the team of the week from FIFA 17,
FIFA 18,
Gareth Bale had the 89 rated in form. Right now we have like an 86. You know, there's no point if you like want to do something like that. Bring the 89, even though Gareth Bale does have a road to the final, but bring something like this, you know, and that in my opinion just a bit the play in the team of the day. That's just my opinion, but nonetheless we try to move on. We played a lot of draft today and we won three drafts. We had some amazing players, man.
Eusebio moment,
Garincha moment, amazing player, and surprisingly, Dominguez, future star,
it's
really, really good, but in a box-to-box position, really reliable. If one day we need an Argentinian, Dominguez will be a man, you know, box-to-box, he's really, really good,
yes.
And all those packs, by the way, bros, is from winning the draft, like yes. I said, free draft rewards.
Yes, we decided to keep them for you guys for today's video, so I want to hear your thoughts, bros, honestly, about the team of the week moments. Maybe it's just only us that we think EA Sports could have done so much better out of it. Let us know, bros, obviously. And as well, for if you guys have any Prime Icon pack that you want us to open live on Twitch, make sure you guys DM us over on our Twitter so like that we can sort this one out. And then we can open your pack to hopefully get you someone sick, not a duplicate Van der Sar, if you know what I mean. So, bros, obviously, we were a little bit disappointed. But at the end of the day, from Icon Swap Season 3, none of the players were actually interesting, and as soon as we seen the Prime Icon pack for only 9 tokens, we're like, you know what?
That's something we need to do.
That's valuable for us, because if we do pack someone like Hulley Cruyff, like an insane icon, then we can fit him into the team. All of the players, potentially now that I think about it, Zidane, but to wait 23 tokens
to
Zidane,
too much, man.
I don't think that's worth it personally. So let us know, bros, as well, who are you going for the Icon Swap Season 3, if you're going for any player, bros, honestly.
Because the only potential player was Emmanuel Petit, the Prime Moments. That's a really good card, bros. Don't get me wrong, that's a really, really good card.
But
and on top of that,
that's too much.
That's too much. And on top of that, he does have the
ponytail.
Yeah, the ponytail behind. That reminds me a bit of Ronaldinho. So I liked when players does have a little bit of charisma in them. This I like. For example, Ronaldinho with the ponytail. He'd hold it with his special hair. For me, I like this because that puts something special to the player. Because like I said, but I think a couple of weeks ago, but us were playing with a team of the year, Frankie de Jong. We have been playing with him since team of the year, right?
And he doesn't have a face scan.
And he doesn't have his own personalized face, you know, into the game. And so when you pay 1.5 million coins for a player, I want to see the correct faces.
You want to see the sweat.
Exactly, but if you know what I mean, for me, that's really something EA Sports should do for
but I think 21. It's due to licensing with Barcelona being with E-Provision Soccer, like E-Football, and FIFA obviously having Real Madrid. So it's really like complicated with the licensing, but still, if you pay that much and if you put him into the team of the year, then you gotta have him a face cam. So bros, for tomorrow, for the rewards, we're hoping to get once again a big, big, big player. Therefore, we can afford to try out the 91 Zidane. Because as a box-to-box, bros, I do think it will be one of the best cards. We will check his stats, and you guys will let us know in the comment section as well. What do you think about the 91 Zidane?
Yeah.
Do you think it will be a big upgrade comparing to the, obviously, the base Seedorf? I don't know if we're going to open this pack, bros.
We should open this pack.
All right, let's open
gonna,
it.
That's
let's
gonna
open
keep
it. Yeah.
Into, that's, so, if you guys didn't know, this pack does not contain the team of the
week
moments.
So don't open it. If you don't open it if you don't feel like it. But
it contains the previous team of the week. So we know for sure we're not gonna get a new special card.
No, yeah, we know for sure.
If we can get a Waka, that can be awesome. So like that, we can make money out of it. Okay, that's a walkout. So that's a Mané? GG already. That's a GG. That's going to be Danish striker. That's going to be
Dolberg.
Dolberg, right.
We should have opened that pack. It's fine. That's the game. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. We keep taking L's though with EA Sports lately. Yeah, but.
Yeah, nothing else to say, boss. So recently, boss, on pack, look, man, it could have been way better, but we know with team of this season and everything, we're gonna pack some a lot of goalkeeper team of this season, so it doesn't really matter, boss. Enjoy the game and have fun. If, for example, you wanna try a player, try it.
Go ahead, boss.
Don't take this game too seriously, brothers. Nonetheless, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. We were really unlucky, boss. If we think about it, really unlucky with Van der Sar, but that's just a sign that we need to keep having fun playing this game and not stressing out too much. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like and to subscribe if you enjoy this video, and let us know in the comments who are you going for in Icon Swap Season 3 and who you pack if you open your Prime Icon pack. My name is Vincent.
My name is Liam, and make sure you guys stay safe. Alright, bro, stay at home, and with all the love that we can send to you guys, much love to all of you. Thank you so much for watching. Catch you tomorrow. Au revoir.